Well, welcome, fellow travelers. Your traveling buddy here, coming today from Lansing, Michigan. And it's a beautiful day out today. It's almost about 80 degrees out. I'm actually wearing shorts today, believe it or not. It's beautiful out. And I decided for my very first big vlog with my new camera, I'm coming over here to the Potter Park Zoo right there. And last year, they had a new animal that was born here. And I never got a chance to come out here and check it out with all the pandemic and everything. So I figured this would be a great little vlog to try out my new camera to see how well she records and, you know, all that kind of stuff. And I get to see the new animal that's out here. So let's go out in the zoo and enjoy this beautiful day and check out the animals. So travel with me, will you? Said this is the Potter Park Zoo right here in Lansing, our city zoo that's out here. Been here many times, been to a couple festivals here, and it's a beautiful day. It says it's a beautiful park too. It's like, you know, I see a lot of people here actually here, you know. It's actually I've been more busier than I thought, you know. This is middle of the day, there's lots of people out here, so other people had the same idea, come out to the zoo. You're wondering what the admission here is. This is the admission right here. This is $7 for a residential adult, $14 for non-resident adult, $5 for residential senior, and non-residential senior military, $12. All children aged 3 to 12, $5. All children under 3 are free. Now, one thing I should tell you is that they are charging for parking, and you need to park it. They used to have a thing up when you pulled in, but now we pay with your mission. So altogether it was $10 for me. So $3 for the parking. And one thing I should tell you about is, you know, this place is only open 9 to 5. So if you ever get down to Lansing, come down and check out Potter Park Zoo between 9 to 5.
Hey, here we go. We know every time I pass one of these, if you watch my videos, I've got to get me a pressed penny. I think I've got a couple press pennies from Potter Park Zoo, but I can't resist. Gotta get in on. It's only 51 cents, well actually 50 cents, because you get your penny back, you know. Let's see. There we go. Alright, see, which one do I want? I want the baboon, the lion, or the what do you call that, the Zamumufu guy. Let's see, which one, I'll go for the baboon. So put your money in like that. This one's automatic, so push that. Boom. And I got me a 50 cent souvenir. Potter Park Zoo. See the baboon on there? I'll add that to my collection.
So here we are. We're in the park. I said, hey, there's a train going by right there. So right here, we got a bunch of, sometimes they got things up here about things that are going on here, stuff like that. There we got something about species survival plan. The survival plan to provide management specific species when the Azaz zoos and aquariums. Oh, look at this artwork. Look at this. This is cool. Rooted in our mission. Oh, there's, we got people names in there in the leaves. Oh yeah, you can donate. You can buy a leaf. Yeah. To help, you know, preserve this place. It says $100,000. And above, you get a, looks like a parrot, $25,000 to $999. You get an acorn, $10,000 to $24,999. You get a green leaf, $5,000 to $999. You get a blue leaf. That's cool. So if you want to donate some money, right here, the Barkinx Memorial Trust. That's cool. There's somebody that got the right there. The parrot.
Yeah. Of course, you see that you have to wear a mask while you're in here. I wear my deer mask. That fit perfectly for you here.
Here we go. This is kind of new. I don't remember seeing this last time I was here. Got the deer antlers up there on the top. And we got the skis over here. Snowshoes. You come over here. So as you come in, this is a place you can do selfies. Fox 47 News. You can be an anchor. Here's our first exhibit. Well, here are peacocks. There's peacocks over that way. Here we got the Arctic fox. There he is. I don't know if you can see him. He's sleeping right now. Let's see if I can zoom in on him. There he is. See him? He's right up underneath that log right there. Right there. I think he's the only one in there. Oh, and there's another one. There's another one right inside that log. See him? Let's see. If I can zoom in on him. See inside that log? He's right inside there. This is one of my most famous spots right here. Oh, look. Look, there's the eagle. Bald eagles. And they're squeaking. Look at them. Oh, look at them. Beautiful. Look at that beautiful bird. There's two of them. Look at them. Oh, spread his wings for me. Look at them. Look at them showing off. Beautiful birds. Just heard too that they're recently almost off the endangered species list. Let me zoom in on them. See how my zoom does. There he is. Look at that beautiful bird. This area here. This is one of my most famous spot, favorite spots to come to. This is the otters. And I used to have a little. One time I brought my son here and we had this little clicker thing. I used to play with the otters. See, I don't see them right now. Where they at? Where you at, otters? Usually they're swimming. I don't see them right now. They could be, this is a big area, so they could be anywhere in there. Actually, I think I see one right there. Yep, he's inside there. Inside that log right there. See that log right there? He's right inside there. Sleeping. See him moving. There's an animal you can see everywhere. Look, this is our Michigan State bird right there. There's a robin. See right by that pine tree? There's a robin. That's not part of the zoo, but it is our state bird. Here we got a broad-winged hawk. You see him up in the corner right there? He's right up there. There he is, see? The hawk. We got lots of hawks around Lansing. Here we go. Here we got the gray wolf. See, he's over there drinking. Right there. The gray wolf. He's right there. Getting a drink. See him zooming on him. Yeah, there he is. See him? He's getting a drink over there. Look at him. Look at that beautiful animal. Here he comes. There he is. I'm seeing. Oh, wait, there is another one over there. This one's sleeping. This one's sleeping right there. Here we go, an area here. There's an emu. There's an emu. Look at him. There we go. Look at that emu. They're kind of mean, though, I've heard. Oh, he's growling at me. Are you growling at me? See? I swear I heard him growl. There's also other animals out there too. There's kangaroos or wallabies. Not sure which one or which. Kangaroos or wallabies. I think they're kangaroos. One hopping. It's an ostrich. Man, look at the size of his claws. I don't really see the size of his claws, man. He keeps growling every time he moves back and forth. He'll growl once in a while. So I'm just daring you to come in there. Here we go. We got the raven. If you've never seen a raven, there's a difference between... It almost looks like a crow. That's a raven. See him? Right there. What's Edgar Allan Poe? He said, quote the raven, nevermore. I had to say it. Kind of sad. They don't have the pony rides going. Pony Express. They usually have ponies out here. Kids can come out and ride. But of course, with all the COVID thing, they got that shut down. I told you when I had this camera, I'd have to get used to the weight. It is a bit heavier. Yeah, I already feel it in my arm a little bit. The camera is a little bit heavy. Of course, we got the petting zoo area. Well, kind of the petting zoo. Where you can get actually up close to farm animals. I used to have things to feed them too, but with everything going on, they probably took it out. See? Here we got some ponies. That's where the ponies are. Oh, they got chicken in there too. There's a chicken. Let's see what we got over here. Oh, the goat. There's the goat. There he is. He's chewing his cud. He's looking at, what are you looking at? There's a couple goats out there. Some chickens. Chickens are all hiding underneath the goat right there. Look at these chickens. Lots of chickens in there. There's our noisy person, animal that we keep hearing. There's the peacock. See them over there? They're all over this park. Once in a while, they'll actually leave the park. But they always come back. They know where they're getting fed. Look at that beautiful. Look at them showing off. Okay, here we go. Oh, he's Nassie. There he goes. As soon as I stop recording, he starts screaming over there. And here's the llamas. Gotta be careful with these guys. They like to spit. Hey! Oh, got an itch? You got an itch? So llamas. Here we got some pigs. Look at that pig over there getting a drink. Look at them. There's the other ones that are over there sleeping. Barn. Oh, there's one over here. Look at them getting up. Oh, gonna honk. There's a grunting. He's going to get a drink too. He saw him getting a drink. He said, that's a good idea. I'm going to get a drink. There you go. There's the donkeys. The old donkeys over there. Here we got the cows. We got some cows right here. And looks like some more llamas. Over there. Here we got the red pandas right here. I think they're inside. I don't think they're outside. People were over here looking in. Let's see. Yep, there they are. There's the red pandas. He's up there sleeping too. Everybody's sleeping today. Of course, I think they're most of those nocturnal anyway. He's up there sleeping. Well, they're definitely doing the social distancing. They even got some of the benches. Oh, that one's got broke. That's why you can't sit in that one. That one's broken. But they got areas where you can't go. Right there, that's usually where you go in to the tiger compound. I'm not sure why. There's another way in, or they're not allowed to go in there with the tigers. You can see them outside if they're outside. Actually, there's one right there. See, that's a leopard. Snow leopard. If you see him, he's up on the rock right there. Oh, look, come on, zoom. There he is. He's up there sleeping like any other cat. To get a better look at him. See, he's right there on this side. Yeah, he's up in there sleeping. Snow leopard. Go here. You got the lions. They're sleeping. There's the females, and then there's the male way up on that rock. You see him? Must be his pride rock. There's the females down here sleeping. Something I noticed. I'm surprised they used to have one. There's an elephant. There's a picture of an elephant right here. And they used to have an elephant here. But unfortunately, something happened where somebody threw a rock in there. He thought it was food and choked to death on it. And they never got an elephant again. I almost wish they would. Here we go, guys. We got the meerkats. Look at them, meerkat. See them right there? There's another one right down here. A meerkat. Oh, he ran out of there. Go back. Trying to film you. There you are. It's a meerkat.
Oh, this is where the peacocks are supposed to be.
It's a meerkat.
Baby.
There we go. Look at the buzzard. There's a buzzard right there.
It's
Look at that head. An old buzzard. What we got next to him? King vulture. Well, okay. Called him buzzard, but yeah, I think it's about the same thing. But they say called him vulture. He's a king vulture.
This turned out to be a nice day. Beautiful. Actually got to wear shorts. Man, this is nice. Let's come out and see these animals. Hopefully my video turns out pretty good. Won't know until I get home and start editing. Hopefully the focusing and stuff like that. I still got to work on the settings and stuff like that.
Check this out. That's not supposed to be in here either, but look at the squirrel. He's over there getting a drink. You getting a free drink? Are you getting a free drink? A free meal? Look at him. Just happened to notice him in there. There's a peacock over there too. Yeah, he's getting a free drink out of that pipe. Where is the food? Is there food in there? Could be food in there. That maybe it's water. Well, this is another place I guess we can't go into. They got that closed off too, and I think that's the where the like snakes and stuff are. Yeah, that's what, I believe this is where the snakes and birds and stuff like that were. Well, you can't go in there. To say, building closed. Police enjoys the outdoor areas. Yeah, any indoor look like we can't go in indoors. Here we go. I don't think I've ever seen this one before. There's a porcupine. See him? He's right up underneath there. Let me zoom. Oh, come on, zoom in. Yeah, there's a porcupine right there. All right, here we got. All right, here we got the elk compound. And there's the elk over there. You look way over there by the house. There's the elk laying down. Guy over here working on the place. Yep. There's the elk way over there. See right up here. So you got the peacocks. Or not peacocks, penguins. There's penguins right there. There's another one over there. It's actually pretty warm out. That water looks freshening. It's the African, South African penguins. Okay, I said the name wrong. I said it's the Majellic penguins right there. Oh, I zoomed in. There we go. That's the name of these penguins.
Okay, I'm not perfect. I said it wrong. You know, I should have read the sign before I said what you want. Well, who's perfect? Not me.
Check this out. Over here we got some peacocks here having a face off. Having a face off, look at it. It's kind of cool that they like mirrored each other. Almost like their heads are moving the same. Look at that long tail. I don't know why this compound is empty. They usually have something in there, but it's empty. But yeah, I just had to come over here and show this. They're having a face off. Watch that tail. You about to slap me with that tail. Now, so this is something that they got in a moose once before. It was a female, and she was supposed to be out here, and then she mysteriously passed away. Never heard why she passed away, but then they got a male, and every time I come here, I've never seen the moose. So I don't know, it could be in the barn over there or not. But I don't know. Every time I come here, I've been looking for the moose.
Okay, I just asked the zookeeper, and I guess the male died too. And they don't know why. This is maybe some genetic thing. And I guess the male died too. That's why there's elk out here. Well, they don't have a moose anymore.
Here we go. We got the copper bear, I think they're called. Look at that. See him? Looks like a rabbit, but that's not a rabbit. Oh, there's a turtle in there?
Here.
Oh yeah, there's a tortoise. There's a tortoise right over there.
Good size too. Boy, this side mine.
Here's something else they can't do right now because of everything going on. This was like the birdhouse. And you go in there and they had like parakeets and stuff. You get like a feed stick and they would land on it. You feed the little birds. Look at that, they're showing you how the sizes of different birds are. Like a California condor is the purple area. You see the wingspan. Okay. And then the bald eagle is smaller than the California condor. And that's the orange area. The blue is the red-tailed hawk. The red is American kestrel. And the yellow is the hummingbird. That's cool. Here we go. We got an eastern bongo sitting right there. He's sitting in the shade. It is pretty warm out. Only one in there, I see. And where the other ones are, if there's more. First I thought this one was empty too, but oh, actually there's another one right there. They're both sitting in the shade. Here we go. Got the lemurs. There's a lemur right there. Can't go inside where the lemurs usually are, but they got them outside. Every time I see a lemur anymore, reminds me of that old show my son used to like to watch called Zumumafoo. Who else watched Zumumafoo? Leave a comment below. We got the spider monkeys. There's spider monkeys. See them? Look at those long arms and tail. Hey guys! Quit monkeying around! Always monkeying around? Oh, gonna scratch your butt. Really? I'm trying to film you and you're gonna scratch your butt? Oh, man. Here's something I didn't know about. This is one of the information things. I told you about the elephant that used to be here. As the zoo bounced back from the financial difficulties experiencing during the 1950s and 1960s, the Lansing community was interested in bringing something big to Potter Park Zoo. That something turned out to be Bingo, the young female Asian elephant who arrived in 1972. After local school children raised the funds to purchase her, Bingo was a big hit through the years. Sadly, she passed away in 1979 and was greatly missed all year. Yeah, see, right there. There's the elephant. That was Bingo. In 1979, Tombi, a young female African elephant, arrived. However, it wasn't long before park zoo managers recognized that the zoo world was just changing as a result of new research. In addition, optimal elephant care, Potter Park Zoo officially decided to relocate Tombi to Indianapolis Zoo, where she continues to live happily as part of the herd. So, right there, those were the two elephants that were here. All right, fellow travelers, here in Dan Walk, Kansas City.
a year ago, I believe it was a year ago, the rhino here had a baby. And they always wanted to come down and check it out with a whole COVID thing. They couldn't get it down to the zoo. Actually, the zoo was closed for quite a while. I used to post things on Facebook about the baby. But here we are. I'm at baby rhino.
So here we are. There's the rhino. There's the mama. There's the baby. Over there. The baby's right there. It's a good size baby for a year old. But look at mama. She's over there. Come on, turn your head, baby, so I can see your horn. She's starting to get her horn. I believe it's a girl. I believe it's a female. And I can't remember what they called her, but I'll look it up and I'll put it on the screen what her name is. But there she is. The baby rhino. There she goes. There she goes. You see her face. Over here. There she is. See? You see her? She's a good size. Don't look like a baby, but she's a baby. Just a baby. Oh, she's chewing on that trunk. She's chewing on that trunk. Look at that. You see that?
Did you see the meerkats?
That's cool. Man, look at the mama's horns. There you go. Look. Look, he's rolling around in the mud. He's rolling around in the mud right there. Look at this, he's gonna roll. Acting like a big kid. Oh, now he's gonna go behind the rock. Oh, mama's over here eating. Mommy's looking at me. Yeah, he's gonna get something to eat too. Mama says, look at her. Mommy and baby, right there. Well, that'd be a big, good thumbnail right there. Notice, look, he's nursing, look. He's still, I told you, he's still a baby. He's nursing. He's trying to get up in there and get something to eat. She's like, no, that's enough. Yeah, he was up there trying to feed a nurse. All right, my fellow travelers, that's going to be about it for this little trip to Carter Park Zoo and seeing, testing out my new camera and seeing baby rhino. Look at him right there. He's scratching himself. You can see that.
He's good.
He's cute. He's getting a, and he's only a year old. Can you believe that? It's that size already. He's already a year old. You know, but it was great today. You know, great fun. Get out here. You ever get down here at Carter Park Zoo, check them out. You know, lots of things to see here. You know, it's a great place. So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Share me out. Share me out on all social media. Tell your friends, tell your family about me so I can continue traveling and showing you cool stuff like this. Also, leave me a comment. Any comments appreciated. Any ideas for me to do, let me know. I just might show up and do it. So until next time, my fellow drivers, I see you around the mitten.
Okay, so wait to pass it. Oh. Okay.